What's up, ladies and gents? I'm your host, Nostrina One, and welcome to the Texas Chainsaw Massacre gameplay. This time, we're going to be going as the Hitchhiker. I'm not going to commentate throughout this entire video, as I want to let the gameplay kind of show for itself, but let me give you a few tips on playing as the Hitchhiker. He is one of the only family members that can actually follow the victims wherever they go, meaning that he can climb through the tiny holes that are in the on the ground, or the ones that are like shimmying through the doorways and stuff like that, so he can follow them wherever they go. So he is probably my favorite family member so far, because he can also set traps. So if you've got a trap set up where the battery or the generator is, you know, if that person does not have the bones to be able to disarm the trap, then you're good to go. You're going to be able to capture them there for a few seconds. So he's got a lot of really good abilities, and I've just really, really enjoyed playing as him. So there's just a few tips on playing as the Hitchhiker. He's real fun. I really liked his character in the original movies as well. But again, make sure the first thing you do is go for the generators, go for the battery, and get that out of the way to make sure that you're good. I've just really, really enjoyed this game so far. I hope all of you have been enjoying it as well. I hope you have been enjoying the videos that I've put out. And, you know, I'm just really excited to play this in August when the game finally releases, and we'll get to know and see more levels and deeper gameplay and stuff like that. Customization, different skills. Don't forget to continue to collect the blood bags. Make sure you level up Grandpa as quickly as possible. That is going to make your life significantly easier. There's also mini games that you can play with the Hitchhiker if you get into like this grabbing contest with a victim. As long as you are faster than the other victim, then you can take them out. So that's my few tips on playing as Hitchhiker. If you have any questions below, let me know, and I will do my best to answer them. Other than that, enjoy the gameplay, and thank you so much to all the members, Patreons, and everyone out there that donates to keep the channel alive. That's what we try to do here, and try to bring fresh new content to you guys daily. Love you all. Take care of yourselves. And we'll see you next time. Enjoy the gameplay.
Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. Ain't no-